Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University presented by Breckwell. In today's video, we'll show you how to properly replace the auger motor in your SP4000 pellet stove. For today's project, the tools needed are a number 2 Phillips screwdriver and a pair of needle nose pliers. Before starting our project, first make sure your stove is completely cool and then remove the power cord from the back of your stove. Using your number 2 Phillips screwdriver, loosen the 3 screws securing the back of the stove. Once these screws are loose, you can easily lift the back of the stove up and away from the stove, being sure to set it aside from your work area. Next, locate and unplug the 2 wire leads coming from the auger motor that attach the wiring harness. Next, locate the retainer clip holding the auger motor to the auger drive shaft. While supporting the auger motor with one hand, use your needle nose pliers to remove the retainer clip. The auger motor should then drop down free from the auger drive shaft. To install the new auger motor, simply place it between the 2 flanges, line up the hole in the auger shaft, and insert the retaining clip. Once the retaining clip is secure and the auger motor is in place, reconnect the 2 wire leads to the wiring harness. Now, to put the stove back together, simply set the back of the stove over the screws and slide it down into the slot. Then, using your number 2 Phillips screwdriver, secure the back to the stove. Now that you successfully completed your repair and replaced the back of the stove, be sure to plug your stove back in and check for proper operation. Thank you for watching this edition of Burn Tech University. Should you have any further questions, please visit our website at www.breckwell.com, or you can call our customer service department at 1-866-606-8444. Thank you for watching Burn Tech University.